There's no oxygen. Why aren't I dead? Interesting.
Now, I hope you can enjoy yourself.
It's as boring as I expected.
Yeah!
You've impressed me. Can't wait to meet you in person.
My pleasure.
How long are you gonna keep me waiting? It's well past our meeting time.
Enjoy this time together.
It's just a job. David, right? What are you doing?
Here. You're really going to ask me that? Can't you tell just by looking? I'm acquiring unparalleled power. Do you like my outfit? Quite fitting for a ruler.
You seriously plan to conquer the world wearing that? You look like a male model in a cheap underwear ad.
You're a funny guy. What do you say? How about we join forces?
Join forces?
Yeah, why not? We can become kings and rule the earth.
Tempting offer. But I'm gonna have to pass. Conquering the world is so overrated. Plus, it's way out of style. And besides, if you go that route, we'll get tons of complaints from the gamers. Isn't this supposed to be an action game?
Then there's no alternative to crossing swords.
Afraid not. It's all for the sake of the game.
I hope you realize the gravity of executing me. Do you?
Nope, not a clue. Okay, cat burglar, open your eyes. It's time to die.
You really are clueless about everything, aren't you?
Now what? In case you haven't noticed, I'm not a patient guy.
Yeah, that's right. You only eat soft-boiled eggs. Heck of a diet.
How do you know that?
These eyes of mine, they see everything, Mondo. Your past, present, and future. I can see the entire world.
The job? Killer is dead. Beginner, you know.
You have a lot of potential.
Can you keep up?
I'd love to stay, but I need to return that moon in your eyes to my client.
Hold your horses. The moon doesn't belong to you.
Well, it definitely doesn't belong to you.
Yes, it does. Because I have become a god.
A god?
That's right.
A god. In that
case, appearance is immaterial.
For a self-proclaimed god, it's pretty lame.
Why don't you lend me your strength?
Stop. Stop. Getting my kiss is more important.
You're too slow.
There are no rules in execution.
It's as though we've been living in different worlds.
You just never met me before. Die!